Now, where a busy road is shut down. Audrey, what are you seeing?
Yeah, so Jason and Alicia, you can see where I'm standing right here on 2nd Street at the entrance to Warner and Shepherd, where you can see road closures are in effect. You can see the signs, the sandbags, the banners, everything out here warning drivers, pedestrians, bikers to stay away from this part of the road and stay away from this part of the city. It's about a 3-mile stretch of road that they are concerned could flood due to rising waters in the Mississippi River. Now, take a look at this map. It was provided to us by city officials. It's the area on the north side of the river between Eagle Parkway and Highway 61. You'll also run into closures on Water Street between the Yacht Club and the Marina. If you're in Lower Town, Jackson and Sibley Streets off of 2nd are now two ways to help local traffic get into some of these buildings on the corners. Now, the Mississippi is set to enter the moderate flood stage of 15 feet by around this afternoon. It's hovering this morning at just under 15 feet. They predict it'll reach the major flood stage of 17 feet by tomorrow and crest at 20 feet by Friday. Now, the record is 26 feet. That was set back in the 60s, so obviously we're still far from that, but 20 feet certainly is still concerning. Now, we're told that Governor Walz is actually going to be out here surveying the flooding, surveying the damage, talking just a little bit about what all of this flooding has done to the entire state. And these road closures out here will be in effect until any and all flood waters recede. And Jason, I know St. Paul is not the only, that's not the only area that is really struggling with these rising waters, this excessive rain. Tell us a little bit more about what you're